We want to determine the composite function values f of g of 0 and g of f of 0, given f of x equals 12 plus 3x minus x squared, and g of x equals negative 3x plus 15. By definition, f of g is equal to f of g of x. So f of g of 0 is equal to f of g of 0. And then to evaluate this, we'll start with the innermost function, which means we'll find g of 0 first. So let's go ahead and do that below. And since g of x is equal to negative 3x plus 15, g of 0 is going to be equal to negative 3 times 0 plus 15. So g of 0 is equal to 15. And now we'll substitute 15 for g of 0. So our composite function is equal to f of 15. And now we'll substitute 15 into f to determine this composite function value. So we'd have 12 plus 3 times 15 minus 15 squared. So we'll have 12 plus, this will be 45, minus 15 squared is equal to 225. 12 plus 45 is equal to 57, minus 225 is equal to negative 168. So f of g of 0 is equal to negative 168. And for the second example, since g of f is equal to g of f of x, g of f of 0 is equal to g of f of 0. And again, starting with the innermost function, we'll start by determining f of 0. Let's go ahead and do that below. Since f of x is equal to 12 plus 3x minus x squared, we would have 12 plus 3 times 0 minus 0 squared. So f of 0 is equal to 12. And since f of 0 is equal to 12, this simplifies to g of 12. So now we'll substitute 12 into g, where g is equal to negative 3x plus 15. So we'll have negative 3 times 12 plus 15. Well, that's going to be negative 36 plus 15, which is equal to negative 21. So g of f of 0 is equal to negative 21.